गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स कंटिन्यू द बुक वर्क ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 5, पार्ट ए, फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स विद करेक्ट प्रोनाउंस. स्टूडेंट्स, आई थिंक यू ऑल नो व्हाट इज प्रोनाउन. इट इज रूमी'स बर्थडे टुडे. हियर रूमी इज अ बॉय. ओके, आफ्टर रीडिंग द फुल पैसेज यू विल कम टू नो दैट दिस इज अ बॉय. It is Rumi's birthday today. Dash is turning 5 this year. So now again we will not write Rumi. Here we will write pronoun. So for boys we write he. He is turning 5 this year. His friends have come for his birthday party. Dash are singing a birthday song for Rumi. Now his friends, they are many. So we will write here they. Rumi's birthday cake is very big. For cake we use it. It looks delicious. Rumi's parents have given him a pet fish as a birthday gift. For this birthday gift we will write here it. It is golden in color. Rumi has received a lot of birthday presents and Dash is very happy. For Rumi what do we use? He. He is very happy. And here is one more exercise. Replace the underlined words with he, she, they, we or it. Zara writes, this is done. The kitten is mewing because for kitten, for animals we use it. So cut the kitten and write here it. And this is Arman. Arman is a boy and we will write here he. Leslie and her mother, these are two in number. So we will write here they. Kavya and I have birthday on the same day. And we. The ways, for ways, it is a thing. And for things, we use it. Circle the odd word out. Meant, lent, land. Its sound is different. This is odd. So circle it. Went, want, wet. This is odd one. End, web, and. This is odd one. Tell, tall, ten. This is odd. Circle it. Duck, deck, desk. This is different. Bad, bed, bell. This is different. So students, the book work is complete and you know it very well that today our syllabus of English literature is also complete. So now students, make timetable and revise full work. Okay, get prepared for your exams. Thank you so much.